It's time to go on an adventure. What's up, everyone? Wild Schneider Outdoors back again with something new. Oh, and Mrs. Wild Schneider Outdoors. Back again, we're on the Chesapeake Bay at Brownies Beach, not a secret. We are up here looking for fossils. Mostly we're out here hunting for the elusive megalodon tooth, but there's a bunch of cool stuff out here, so come along with us and see if we find anything great. Stay tuned. Not sure if you can see it. First find for me and Mrs. Wild Schneider Outdoors, found a nice pointed tooth. That's awesome. We're gonna keep going. All right, this is the one I knew I should have filmed. Look at this. Look at this tooth. That is crazy. Hit pause if you have to, but tell me when you find it. I'm gonna show you where it's at in 3, 2, all right, right here. Getting close to the end of the day. Tide's coming back in. Just our luck, wouldn't you know it? Little kid comes by right where we were digging and pulls out a 2-inch megalodon tooth. So we're not done yet. Got a little bit more to go. Right as I turn the camera off, of course. Nice find. Thank you. All right, everyone, that about does it for the dig for the day. We'll go home, we'll get these teeth cleaned up. Before I do, check out that horseshoe crab. That's awesome. Little horseshoe crab, there's another one right here. Anyways, got sidetracked. We're gonna go home, we'll clean up those teeth, and let you know what we got. Say bye, Mrs. Wild Schneider Outdoors. Oh boy, dawn to dusk. Let's get it. All right, we're back now at the house. We had everything, got all the teeth and stuff cleaned up, and dried out, so that way they're not all still soaking wet. And look at some of these. I mean, these are just awesome. You've got this one here, which I'm gonna have to look these up. There's so many different kinds here that I can't figure out which they all are. But you got some that are really pointy. You've got this one here, which curves back and has a serrated edge on this point here. You've got this one, which is serrated on both sides. Now, I got excited. I thought this was a megalodon, a little one, but it's not, unfortunately, but it is serrated on both sides, nice and pointy there. Then you got these right here, which not a lot of people know about. These are actually from, it's a type of stingray from way, way back in the day. And these are like their teeth. So they don't have teeth, they have what's called plates. So these are stingray plates here. This is what they use to squish their food inside their mouth. We got a whole bunch of those. And we got stuff ranging in, you know, size from these giant teeth here for comparison. Here it is in my hand. All the way down to something like this, which is just incredible. They're everywhere out there. So if you can see that, I don't want it to get blurry there. There's just so many different sizes. And on top of teeth, which there's tons of, we found this. Now we're not 100% sure what it is. It's not wood, if you hear it. I mean, it sounds like it's made out of rock, so it's a fossil. But one of the people we went out with today said that this could be part of an arm bone or part of the rest of what would have been a hand, but for an ancient dolphin or an ancient whale. So that's pretty neat. On top of that, we have right here, looks like a crocodile tooth. It's been fossilized, so it's definitely old. But yeah, it's quite the haul for the day. There's tons here. I had a lot of fun doing this. I know my wife had a lot of fun doing this today. You know, it's definitely something different. I know we do a lot of pay dirt reviews, and I've done, you know, a scale review and some other things, but this was fun. Got us out of the house. We got to go explore. We're not from this area, so it's nice to go check out other places around here. Yeah, it was just something different, and I hope to do a lot of stuff like this in the future, not just fossil hunting, but, you know, potentially even going out and going gold prospecting out around where we live, so that way we can get out of the house and do more than just pay dirt reviews. So, tell you what I'm gonna do with this. We found a whole bunch today. We just finished off that pay dirt giveaway. Congrats to Placer Chaser. He ended up winning on the random comment picker, so good for him. He got that bag of Tom's Gold Dirt. We're gonna do a giveaway with this. I'm gonna pick at random some small teeth, some medium teeth, some of the stingray plates, and then some of the big teeth. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bag them up, I'm gonna put them in some sand, I'll bag them up, and I'll let you guys, whoever wins, I'll send you the bag, and you guys can sift it out and find these yourself just like we did. So we'll do a giveaway on these. It's gonna be super simple. 25 views on this video. All you gotta do is leave a comment down below. I'll do a random comment picker, and I'll send it to you wherever you are in the world. You know, I'll pay the shipping and out of my own pocket, and we'll go that way. So we'll do a giveaway on these awesome teeth. Leave a like, leave a comment down below, subscribe, share my channel, share, you know, if you feel so inclined, share my channel, get the word out there, get other people involved, you know, share it. And of course, go check us out on Instagram. We have an Instagram account. We're uploading there almost daily. So we'll update that more than we update our YouTube channel. And if you don't like Instagram, go check us out on Facebook. We have a Facebook page. Everything that's on Instagram gets posted onto Facebook, including all the updates on all the giveaways and everything that's going on. You can see what's coming next. And don't forget to hit that bell icon on the channel. If you hit that bell icon, you'll get notified when we have a new video out. If you want to see more stuff like this, please, by all means, let me know in the comments. And of course, hit that like button. I can't do this without your guys' support. So every time you share, every time you leave a comment, give me new ideas, that's fantastic. I appreciate it. So get a comment down there. We'll get these teeth given away. You can find them yourself. And as always, stay wild.